So in this lesson, we're going to be learning the solo to Proud Mary by Creedence Clearwater Revival. It's all mostly over D, and then it goes to the A, and then the B minor chord in the right before the chorus. So that's the solo is over that part. So they're using mainly D pentatonic major in this position. So if you have D, kind of the home base D pentatonic major, it's this, and it looks just like a pentatonic minor scale. B pentatonic minor and D pentatonic major have the same notes, okay? So that's how that works. So that's the position they're in. So it starts with this hammer-on. And there's a lot of double stops and kind of chording going on in this. So you got a double or a hammer-on from 7 to 9 on the A string. Then 7 on the D to 9 on the D. And then a little double stop, 7 on the D, 7 on the G together. Then you hit 7 again, and you do this little chord thing here. So you're going to hit a D triad here, barring 7, 7, 7, D, G, and B strings. And you're going to hammer on the 9th fret on the D and the 10th fret on the B. Back and forth, kind of. Okay, so it's. Like that. One more time, slow. And got the tab there if you need to reference, like, how many times. Because some of them are. You play the 7 and hammer on, and some of them are just the hammer on's not there. The first 3 are hammered on, and then the other ones are just played regular. So it's. And then you have. Seven, nine, and 7 together if you want. Back to a double stop on 7. So we have. Okay, that's the first 3 bars. Then we have this. And that, now he's sliding up into that other position here. And this is the 3rd and the 5 of a D major chord. Okay, that's why all this sounds works with the. Because this is all that's going on underneath while he's playing this solo. Until they go to the A. And then we'll get to a different part there. So you're going to slide up from 9 and 8 to 11 and 10. Then you hit 10 again, and then 10 and 11 together, okay? Then you hit it and slide it back. Then 7, 9, 7. So far we have. Then it kind of starts the same way again. So you do three of those this time. Then we do this little offbeat thing where we go. And that's just 9-7, then 7 on D, G, and B, then back to 9-7, twice. Then you put your pinky on the 10th fret, and do that twice. The lower notes more the last time. So how that fits in is, and those are real staccato. Okay, now we're on to the A chord. And that's where we have this. So we have open G to 2, then 2 to 4. Then you go to 2 on the B string. So it's 2, 3, 2, open, 2. So we have. Then it goes to the B minor chord. And we do same rhythm, different notes. So that's 2 to 4. 4 to 6. Then we go 7, 5, back to 7, 6, 7. So that whole thing is. Then we're back, I think, to a chorus. And that's it. So a lot of double stops. A lot of double stops, and then, you know, that's mainly the whole thing is double stops, a lot of it. And a lot of playing around that D triad, that D major chord. So very interesting solo from that perspective. Good practice for double stops, not only just playing them, but also learning how to use them. So that's the solo to CCR's Proud Mary.